we see blockchain and crypto as one of the fundamental technologies. We call it a generally applicable technology. So in a decade from now, I'm sure it will be commonplace, just like internet is now. So every kind of application can have a potential use of blockchain, and crypto will be a viable, if not the alternative already, the standard alternative for the way people use money. So crypto and blockchain will be in everybody's lives 5 to 10 years from now. So the technology itself is actually relatively cost-effective. There are different interpretations and different implementations of it. And the good thing about it is the well-implemented blockchains actually have the right economic mechanism built in. So both the participants and the providers of the infrastructure will have the necessary incentive to keep it going for the longevity of it. I mean, blockchain and crypto are both very popular already. I think crypto is right now very popular for speculative usage, investment, as people see the upside gains by having it as an asset class in their portfolio. But there are many use cases that just make sense. For example, remittances or payments, when you do not need a trusted third party to carry it out. Eventually, you can use the immutable ledger and the agnostic or the independence of a trusted third party to use the blockchain for things such as certification, verification, a supply chain kind of context, or any kind of context where you do not you want to do away with trusted third party. Still, you want to have a cost-effective way of immutable ledgers in transactions. So we believe there will be more use cases being discovered as we go along. So given crypto is, in a way, alternative to money or financial facility, regulation will come into play, obviously. Because governments are naturally concerned about the well-being of the people, fundraising, access to financial facilities. Right? So government actually play a very important role in this. So we believe a better stance for governments to take is a stance that is pro-innovation, still at the same time watching out for the well-being of the people participating in it. So this way we can promote a more inclusion for people to have access to financial facility, maybe entrepreneurs needing funding, or it's users who want a better access to a better type of money so they can make the right decisions.